my name is Nicole Perry, also known as Chef Nicole Asali. You can find me on Facebook, Instagram. You don't really need me, honestly, you don't need me. It's just educate yourself. I'm happy to help get you there, to educate you and to be enlightened on anything. Nutrition is very, 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 very important, especially in the Black community. Food, you can make food your medicine. As a chef, my focal point is indigenous alkaline foods. So, alkaline foods, most people don't know what that is, but that's about your pH balance in your blood. And as long as you have a 6.3 to 7.8 in pH balance in your blood, no disease can live in your body whatsoever. And that's just something that most people don't know, and especially Black people don't know anything about that. You can make your food your medicine. But what we eat now, things that we eat, we don't understand how to eat. We've so far gone. And that's why I decided that I wanted my focal point to be indigenous foods. That's the fruits, vegetables, grains, seeds. It's vegan. And I know Black people are like, heck no, I ain't doing that. But honestly, if you were meant to put meat inside of your body, any carnivore that is meant to put meat inside of their body, they can digest fur. They can eat it raw. This isn't stuff we're supposed to have. Indigenous cultures could cultivate their land to where they can eat year round without having to kill animals and all that other stuff. When you eat incorrectly, your body becomes weaker, your mind becomes, you're dumb. I don't know if most people know about what a pineal gland is. You know, really spiritual people also call it your third eye. It's what excretes DMT, which is what creates your dreams and gets you more connected with the spiritual world. But it hardens. If you put toxins into your body, it hardens. Now, and sadly, back in the day, our parents could go and plant a tomato in the garden and be straight. Our soil is so jacked up, you have to fertilize your own soil to have truly organic produce. Which is possible, it's just a lot of work. So, most people shy away from that because it's so much work into it. Walmart is a hell no. I don't know if I can say profanity or not. Your best bet from, I'll do it in order for expense wise, because it gets expensive. I ain't shopping at no Whole Foods either. I would say Crest, Aldi's,